following contest is a triple threat, falls count anywhere match, and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship. Making his way to the ring, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
A superstar who's seen and done it all in WWE, but will never say no to a fight.
And his opponents, first, Volter! Can you... Representing the Viking Raiders, Drew McIntyre!
Completely different mindset. Continues the tradition of the highly coveted Intercontinental Championship.
Its holder is frequently considered by many as the hardest working.
Does Drew have the resiliency?
Oh, there's the Irish curse.
Sheamus make an emphatic statement.
Pin. Kicked out at one? Even the ref can't believe it.
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
Hagen's ready to reload and get back on the attack after that kick out.
Up and
up.
And shoulders are down.
Not even a near fall there.
He is delivering elbow after elbow. Knee strike to the back. Clothesline!
What impact! Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Counter from the Celtic Warrior.
Now watch this display of power.
Oh, clothesline!
Forcefully delivered.
Max handle from the middle.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. McIntyre must be getting fazed by this attack.
Just a ravenous beating from Sheamus onto McIntyre.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Got all of it, and Sheamus is down.
And there's the breakup. Just.
Oh, boy.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, right in the face first.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker connects.
Return fire on the Celtic Warrior.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He's on his heels a bit now.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're gonna take some big hits.
Walter able to avert that.
My goodness, did you hear that, John? Walter denies the attack.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Oh, my God, steel chair!
McIntyre gets away from that. He gets out of the way.
Continues.
German suplex.
This match is brutality starting to show now. A pin for the championship.
One, two.
Oh my, still alive.
What? What? Oh, what you said? That? This is amazing.
What a match. And Sheamus is countered.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
Oh, McIntyre holding him at bay. Vicious right for him. Oh, McIntyre just launched his opponent overhead, belly to belly. Forced out of the ring. Turns it around.
Drops the elbow.
Head attack for the championship.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
And listen to this place. Great counter.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
He takes control.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot.
And Sheamus. Oh, he's going for that high cross. Way up top.
Oh, the crash landing.
Placed into the corner.
Oof. Running knee in the corner. Walter has lost any momentum here.
Yeah, Walter's offense is being thoroughly subdued.
Sheamus forced out of the ring. Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Here's the pin, tunnel on the line.
Go. He returns to the ring.
They got it. New champ. What a moment.
Those three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Walter!
Walter wins the title. The Ring General reigns supreme.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way...